Friends, today I will tell you how to find the order of any matrix. Hopefully, you will like this video. In the previous lectures, we have learned about how to add matrices and how to find the determinant of any matrix. So now, we will learn how to find order of any matrix. So today we will learn how to find order of any matrix. So first I will tell you how to find the order of any matrix. We should first learn the formula of order of any matrix. The formula to find order of any matrix. Let's suppose we have matrix B. Now we will use the formula for order of matrix B is equals to number of rows of matrix B into number of columns of matrix B. Number of rows into number of columns, or we can also write as number of rows. Instead of multiply sign, we will write as B by number of columns. So hopefully you have learned this formula, how to find the order of any matrix. The order of matrix B, or let's suppose any matrix, we will find by the way like number of rows into number of columns, or the number of rows by number of columns. Now I will calculate. We will consider an example. Let's suppose we have a matrix C having values 9, 10, 3, minus 1. So how we will find its order? In solution, order of matrix C will be number of rows by number of columns. The order of matrix C is equal to number of rows. Now we will know that these horizontal lines, it is called first row. This one is second row. It means we have two rows. And the number of vertical lines, these are the columns, column 1 and column 2. It means we have two columns. So the order of matrix C is 2 by 2. Now we will consider another example. Let us suppose that we have matrix R having values 1, 3, 9, 7, 6, 2, minus 1, 0, 3 by 2. Now, order of matrix R is equals to
number of rows by number of columns. The order of R is equals to number of rows. Now in this case we have three rows, row 1, row 2, row 3, by number of columns. We have three columns, column 1, column 2, column 3. So its order is 3 by 3. Now we will solve another case, and we will now consider bigger matrix. Suppose next we have matrix. Now suppose we have matrix R having values 1, 2, 3, 7, 9, 5, 6, 3, 1, 2, 0, -1, 3, -2, 1/3, 6/5. Now order of matrix R we will have to find. So in solution, I will say matrix R's order will be like, order of matrix R is equals to number of rows by number of column. First we will write its formula, then now we will count number of rows. There are 1, 2, and 3. There are 3 rows in matrix R. And about number of columns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there are 5 columns. It means the order of matrix R is 3 by 5. So hopefully, I think so, I have cleared your mind and you have understand the concept of finding the order of any matrix. First, in each question we will have to write the formula of order of that matrix, which is every time number of rows by number of columns. Then we will count how many rows are there in any matrix, and after that we will write the number of total number of columns in that matrix. So stay tuned for the next tutorial regarding to mathematics. Stay blessed, stay happy, and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for the latest updates.